Merciful Father, I have squandered my days with plans of many things. This was not among them. But at this moment, I beg only to live the next few minutes well. I pray thee, God, for forgiveness.
This is a national emergency. Important details will follow.
Through eagle eyes, like an angel flies. Hearken, heareth an eagle speak. Something wicked this way cometh, but men walk as zombies asleep, drifting along the banks of this life like snow. And in accord with Our Lady, the rains fall upon men so as to weep, whose hearts flutter not whilst sin consumes, puffing their chests and making fists unto heaven as darkness looms, accepting from the world her 30 pieces of silver and keeps. Evil is this generation, and a sign to cross the sky to follow. For hardened hearts now multiply before the earth cracks and the ungodly it swallows, purging these lands from man's new Tower of Babel. Thou seemeth so distant, but in every loving blow you are so near, as the cataracts of the eyes of the unwise now begin to clear. Because the eye which does not sleep speaks, for love is alive, so why do you fear? And shall call forth new lands from on deep to arise, replacing those which sink now in lies, and keeping the elect upon stable ground beneath our feet. Woe unto ye, grumbling, complaining, and murmuring peoples, who thank not the hand that sustains the land. Therefore thou shalt walk for the 40 in spiritual circles. So what shall it be? The new age of man, a new dawn incomplete, with false prophet and Messiah to come to prepare the way? Or shall ye hearken to my voice, which is his, and as ye eagles unite, and return to the true norm of Catholic faith this day? O Rome, where art thou? Where shall be thy home? Thou art naked, and soon ye shall split thrice. For ye evils, ye shall sink quick like sand, as men raise their heads in anguish to see this sign of the Son of Man.
Darkness spreads throughout the land, and your just a sunrise away. Distant sounds of melodies calling through the night to your heart. Auroras miss and echoes dance in the solitude of our life. Greetings heard in arias, gently greeting.